Update, the latest from News 4 New York.
Coming up on News 4 New York.
A Long Island Railroad train hits a van in Mineola. 9 teenagers are dead. A 10th is in serious condition.
The jury in the Von Bulow trial ends another fruitless day of deliberations as the judge dismisses a mistrial motion.
The New Jersey coroner who performed an autopsy on a slain guardian angel may face disciplinary action.
All of those stories and much, much more coming up right after the movie. We'll see you then.